Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can resolve the problem of not being able to open a file which you download from internet. Here I'm talking about Microsoft Office application. It doesn't matter if you are up downloading from internet PowerPoint application, PowerPoint file or Word or Excel. As soon as you cannot open it, this is an issue related to security, and in 99% of the case, this is if you have Windows 10, this is only due to a small settings related to your security. So after downloading your file, you need just to put it in a after downloading the documentation which you need as a Word, Excel or PowerPoint, you need to put it in a file, and you just click on the file. And you click first on properties. You need to make sure that the application is closed. And as you can see here, please make sure that the attributes of read only and hidden are deselected. And also the security. This file came from another computer and might be blocked to help protect this computer. So please make sure to click here on block, and make sure that these two cases are deselected, and click apply. And then you click OK. You will be need to do it with all the files which you have, or with each one you download from internet, because this error doesn't impact any of your documents made by you. But if you are downloading from internet, then you might have this issue. So again, we select here unblock. And we'll leave hidden and read only in select not selected, and you click apply and you click OK. I think I have done this for several times on these documents, so as you can see here we don't have to do anything. And as soon as you click on your file, it should work and it should open your file as per normal. So as you can see here, I have my file open, and this is only some online documentation which I get online, and I can get the information which I would like to see. Also, as you can see, we can also open the Word file. As you can see, now my file is opening without errors, and here I have all the information what I need for my studies. And there we go. Also, my presentation PowerPoint, now it's opening fine. No errors. Let's wait a bit. And there we go. And that's my presentation. I can read it and delete it after. So I hope, guys, this video tutorial was useful to you. If you need assistance or help, you can always contact us via our Facebook account, via message on Facebook or on our page on Twitter. You can always contact us via email, or you can just put a comment followed by hashtag question, and we'll answer to your question. If you have any suggestion, you can always about making some video, you can always contact us, and we'll be more than glad to make the video for you. If you like this video, please press like, share and subscribe to receive our latest video. And this is how you encourage us to continue producing this kind of video tutorial. Thanks for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.